What's up guys, welcome back to Tech Phantom. And now, as we all know that how the Apple controls the tablet market or the tab market with their iPad series, and now for the Android one, the Samsung controls the market. But now for the new rumors, and there the trademark for the OnePlus pad has been leaked, and this thing come around after the merger of the OnePlus and the Oppo, after they both have been integrating their components, and that the OnePlus pad is coming very soon. Now considering this, the date was been for the trademark was the 1st of July 2021, which is the recent one, and also it is in the filing of the English and French, so we can consider that there will be a global launch for this tablet. Now the OnePlus is been increasing its portfolio with the OnePlus smartphones and the TV and the also the OnePlus smartwatches. But it's time now that OnePlus has stepped up and they are providing with the OnePlus Pad, which will be the company's official competition to the iPad or the Samsung tabs which are present in the market right now. Now more information I'll be covering about this tab and the OnePlus Pad, so stay tuned for that. Consider subscribing to our channel Tech Phantom. We are very close to our 1000 subscribers goal. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the very next one.